Chapel.
I just gotta let you know that girl, you mean the world to me. I just gotta let you know that you the only woman for me.
Hello, my beautiful soul, you. Welcome back to Ray's Image. It's your girl, Ray's Soul here, and I am here with a, it's not highly requested, but it was a highly wanted for me to do video type of thing. I am doing a Smudge Cosmetics review. This is what it came in. And it has her logo there, or the name Smudge Cosmetics. It was Fragile. I got the Fragile sticker on it because she not only sells like makeup, she also sells like body oil and stuff. And the body oil comes in like glass bottles. So let me just go ahead and do this properly because I'm like so excited to get into these products that I didn't even introduce her properly. Okay, the brand is owned by Hey Nicole, and she is doing her thing. I actually went to school with her. We both used to go to SCAD. She graduated. Ever since then, she's just been doing her thing out here. She not only has her own cosmetic line, but she also has her own like crochet line. Like, your girl is just out here flourishing, okay? And I'm proud at like, I literally get so hyped about BOBs. So, and it's one of my goals for 2020 to have a lot of my, it's gonna be hard to get all, but one of my goals for 2020 is to have a lot of my daily use products to come from Black-owned businesses. So for her to just be a part of this goal that I'm reaching toward is, it means a lot to me. And I just feel like it's just connection and networking and everything great, okay? So I it's really hard for me to explain this right now because I've been waiting a minute for these products and I'm just ready to open them, okay? All her information will be linked in the description bar below, okay? So it's Smudge Cosmetics by Kay Nicole, okay? So make sure y'all go check her out. And before I get into these products any further, make sure you subscribe to our channel. Also, make sure that you turn on your post notification bell and go ahead and comment in this video or comment down below if you have heard of her. And if you haven't, let me know if y'all like these products, okay? Because we finna get straight into it. I've already bought from her, so she has her own space in her own little studio space, okay? So I went there, I went to her little store, and I bought her Naughty Gloss. So this is what it looks like, and it's called Naughty, and I wear this just about every day now, and I really like it because it's like a mauve, like nude color, and it looks really good on the lips. And then I also bought the KNC, and she has different, what I like about her line is that she has different like tubes. So you can get the squeeze tube, which I believe has more in it, or you can get the like this tube. It's her rose gold cap. And then that's what it looks like, the applicator. She also has a gold top, and then she has a black one. The ones that I ordered recently, I didn't get any black tops or gold. I just got the rose gold and then the squeeze tubes, because those two are like my favorite. KNC, and this one is like named after her, and it has sparkles in it. I really like it because I like sparkly things. So So yeah, that's that one. So these are the ones that I've already had. And then I also went ahead and got her body oil. This is the rose one and it smells like strawberries, you guys. Like I literally put this on anytime I get out the shower. This is like my go-to now. And I really, really like this one. It has dried rose petals inside of it. And you can see I've already been using it. So it comes with the little drop, the little squeeze dropper thing. And each one of her products has the Smudge logo on it there, or Smudge name there, and I like it because it's in like, is it hologram? Or I like it because it's, you see the color, it's like the rainbow. I'm gonna put the word up here somewhere because I know what it is. I just can't think of the word right now, okay? It's that, okay? Go ahead and go into what I recently ordered. Look how pretty this packaging is. So you can see right there, Smudge Cosmetics. And then you have the glosses. She also has a little purple see-through sheer bag with drawstrings. So that's cool. I like this because you can like keep the bag if you want and have all your glosses in here. So she also gives you cards when you purchase from her. And I love her cards because that's her right there. And then that's her friend. And like, it's really nice and it's shiny and it's really cute. Has her Instagram on there, her name and her website. So I like that she gives you these. Cause you never know when somebody might just be like,
oh my goodness, I love your lip gloss. Where did you get it from?
Girl, I got this from Smudge Cosmetics. Here's a card. Go to her website, order you some gloss, girl. And then even if you don't want to order you some gloss, she not only sells gloss, she sells lashes, she sells body oil, she sells lip scrub, okay? She even has something on there for the men, okay? She has something in there for the men, too. She caters to both.
And let's go ahead and get into these, because that's what y'all are here for, all right? That's what I'm here for, too. So I'm going to go ahead and rip this thing open. All right, so which one should we take out first? Let's take out this one. Okay, so this is what it's looking like. I do believe that this one is G-Pop. So we're gonna go ahead and just do some swatches. And there are like little glitter pieces. It smells really good. What does this smell like? It's almost like a citrusy.
I want to smell.
Smell it? Is it like citrus?
It's a hint of citrus.
It's like a hint of citrus, but I don't know if there's like flour in there either. This is what G-Pop is looking on me right now.
I like it though.
I like it. This could definitely be like a go-to for everyday look, like everyday gloss. On to the next one. Before the video, I purposefully didn't put like anything on my lips because I want you guys to be able to see exactly what it looks like bare as soon as you put it on. We're gonna go in with the Boss Tings. And I also got that one in the squeeze tube. I think I'm gonna do all the squeeze tubes first. So this is the Boss Tings and it's like a copper color and it's like shimmery. Squeeze a little bit out so y'all can see what that's looking like. Okay. see what this looks like. Ooh, I like this. I like the way it smells. All her glosses have like really good smells to it. And I know, and I haven't even like tried or smelled all her glosses. I just already know they have good smells because from the ones that I've already put on, they smell really good. Ah! Sis. Do y'all see the pigment in this gloss? Y'all see my top lip has nothing on it. And my bottom lip has Boss Tings on it. Look at that pigment. Is this gloss or is this lipstick? I like this a lot. I was a little hesitant to get Boss Tings just because the color. I wasn't sure, but I was like, you know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna step outside my comfort zone and I'm gonna try these glosses. Cause your girl is just really playing with glosses. Like all I've ever gotten glosses is like clear or like a pink tint gloss. I never stepped out my comfort zone and gotten like color glosses like this. And I wanna make sure. I'm putting this on like it's lipstick cause it's so pigmented. It's so pigmented. I love it. It almost smells like tangerine, like oranges or something. It smells so good, I want to eat it. All right, on to the next one. In her squeeze tube. So this is Crystal and is a clear gloss, which is great because everyone should have a clear gloss. It's like a must, a go-to. And it's minty, and I love minty clear glosses. I feel like that was very, very clever of her. Minty and clear gloss, you can never go wrong with it. I feel like clear glosses are supposed to be minty, in my opinion. So this is Crystal. This is one that I'm definitely gonna be using on an everyday type of basis because it's clear. It's a nice clear gloss. And they rub on really smoothly. They make my lips feel soft. I really like it. If I didn't have any more to put on, I would definitely leave this on. Starburst. Look at this color, you guys. It's shimmery. It's purple with like blue tint in it. Like, I'm really excited to try this because once again, stepping out of my comfort zone with a colored gloss like this. Okay, so there you have it. I did a small swatch.
This smells like candy. I'm not surprised that it's called Starburst.
It's giving me Barbie vibes. It's giving me like Smackalicious. I like this gloss a lot more than I thought I was going to. So I do believe that was my last squeeze tube. I will put on the KNC gloss for you guys. This is the one that I previously already bought. And this is clear with glitter. So you can see the sparkles there. You have KNC. Y'all, KNC is her name. Those are her initials. Let me know when you find someone who has a cosmetics line with a gloss named after them. I'll wait. Look at this. All right, let's go into her other tubes, her rose gold tubes. These are so cute, look at them. That's cute, I love it. Coco Nikki. Let's see if y'all can see that. Coco Nikki. And this is how it comes up. It's like, I can almost taste it. It's like Fruity Pebbles almost. Is that Fruity Pebbles?
I love the applicator on the rose gold tubes. Just because I can be a lot more precise with it. Because I don't know if you guys can tell, I have a pretty deep, whatever this part of your lip is, and I can't just go cross like this because then I'm gonna get it all in between here and it's not gonna look good. So when I put on gloss or lipstick or lip stain, whatever it is for the lips, I always have to be precise because I like for it to
complement the dip in my lip right there and make sure that I don't get it like all over. So this is Coco Nikki. I like this one. And it smells amazing. It has like a nice, cute look to it. Yes, babe?
Beautiful.
Thank you, baby. So it has a nice, cute, pinky look to it. Makes me feel like a girly girl. Makes me feel cute, like.
Okay.
Next, we are doing another pink. This one's a little bit softer. I wanted to get this in the rose gold tube because I just think it looks so cute. I think it looks really cute. Like the packaging and all her stuff is really cute. Like it's gorgeous, you guys. Bunny Love. Bunny Love, and it's a little deeper than a powder pink with like some shimmer in it. It's kind of like it's just a soft pink. And we're gonna swatch it. So this actually might be one of those pinks that are very faint on the lips. And that's okay because everybody needs, you know, you have your really pigmented pinks and then you're gonna have your faint pinks. And they just give you like a slight tint with gloss. And I really like that because you're gonna have those days where you wanna go loud and you wanna go very pigmented. And then you're gonna have those days where you wanna go soft and glossy, and that's okay. I like the variety. I can appreciate the variety. No complaints here. And once again, she has not failed to make me want to eat this because it smells like candy.
I got it on my nose.
This is like another everyday, yes, I am standing on the chair, like low key. But this is like an everyday type of look. I can use this every day. This one is the Glam Ma. Glam Ma. And it's similar to G-Pop. But I think, so here, now y'all can compare the difference. G-Pop has more of a copper, like a bright copper, orangey tone to it. And then Glam Ma is like toasty, like brown-ish. So we're gonna go in and go ahead and swatch this and see what it looks like on the skin. I like doing light swatches, but if you guys are ever curious to what the swatch looks like applied heavily, you can always go to her website and every one of her glosses has like a nice swatch, like a good, you know, heavily swatched, so you can see what it looks like on the skin.
This smells like, I don't know. What it smells like, I don't, but I still want to eat it. Ooh, that's not the way it smears.
Ooh. Smells so good. Ooh, this one gives me like, I feel like the color goes with the name, and the name is Glam Ma, and I feel like, hey ma, like, because it's darker, it's like a, I don't know what, Image is laughing at me, because it's a darker complexion, and, or a darker color, and like the darker colors make you feel like more womanly almost, in a way, like, hey ma, like. The very last one that I'm going to try on for you guys is my favorite. The one that I already bought previously to this bought package. Naughty Gloss. This is my favorite. Look at this color, you guys. Let's admire for a second, okay? But it's really nice. I really like it. Another reason why I like it is because it smells like cupcakes. It smells straight up like cake batter, you guys. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I want to eat it. This is why this one's my favorite, because look at it! It's so pretty! It's so smooth. I put this one on last because it's my favorite and I'm gonna wear it for the rest of the day, that is all that I have for the glosses. Now, like I said, I did already purchase the Rose body oil and it smells like strawberries with the dried rose petals there. In the new, in this package that I got from her recently, I purchased, if I can get it open, the is it Simmer? The Simmer, the lavender body oil. She puts it in this packaging because, you know, it is glass and you want to keep that safe. Bubble wrap. This is the lavender body oil and I can already smell it like outside of the bottle. It smells so good, you guys. And you can see there are actually lavender like leaves in there, lavender petals. So I'm just gonna open it. You just twist it off. And to get the oil inside the dropper, you just squeeze and then you let go. And then there you have it inside. Okay. And yes, it smells so good. So the ingredients in the lavender body oil says grapeseed oil, coconut oil, avocado oil, dried lavender petals, and lavender flavoring oil. So it's almost the same thing inside of the rose one. So for the rose one, I believe it's the grapeseed oil, coconut oil, avocado oil, dried rose petals, and then strawberry flavoring oil. That's, I believe that is the ingredients to that one. So yeah, the it says this is a lavender infused body oil. This product can be used on its own to moisturize. It can be used as a calming massage oil, and it can be mixed in with your moisturizer to add extra hydration. So that's what I was saying, you guys. I like to put on the rose one pretty much every time I take a shower, after every time I take a shower. And now what I can do is I can put on the rose one in the morning after I take a shower. And then at night, I can put on the lavender one after I take a shower because it's very calming and it's soothing. And it kind of, it's like aromatherapy. If any of y'all know, like the lavender aromatherapy kind of soothes you and calms you in order to go to sleep. So this is gonna be great. I'm gonna use this just as much as I use this one. Thank you again so much, Smudge Cosmetics, and to you, K. Nicole, for sharing all of these wonderful products and your whole existence, because she's great, you guys. Like, just go there and just meet her and just talk to her online. Go follow her on Instagram. So her Instagram is @_IamKNicole. And then the cosmetic Instagram is _SmudgeCosmetics. So go ahead and follow both of the accounts and talk to her. Go ahead and buy you some Smudge Cosmetic products. Thank you guys so much for a great video. Thank you guys for watching. Like I said, go ahead and like this video, comment, share this video, and don't forget to subscribe to Raise Image. I will see all you beauties on the next one. Bye.
Let's go. What you know about me? What you know? It's that my lip gloss is cool. My lip gloss be popping.